It's a new month, and this week, we're taking things to the next level, giving you the latest in technology, decorative home pieces, and everything in between. This is In the Metro. A pop-up like no other. Shop for vintage finds from all over the world in the name of helping the youth at Birds in Paradise.
Birds in Paradise is just a name that we thought was very tropical. And this whole thing started with two ladies that love to shop. And so our first pop-up was about 8 years ago here at the Garden Club. It was very successful, but also a lot of work. So we thought, why don't we approach our class, who do have a very good cause, taking scholars through university. We thought we'll donate a lot of the proceeds towards their cause. The things are purchased from Europe, London mainly, source them in markets where the trade buy. So one of them are all these depression glass, they call it, and this is from the Victorian times. And then we also have a lot of the silver. Some of them are made with mother of pearl. They used during the 1890s. And then we also have bamboo. People say, why bring bamboo to the Philippines when they make bamboo? Well, they did bamboo in London during the Victorian times, and it was very popular. We have them sent here and we restore them. The final thing is we do buy fabric from overseas, but we have things made here in the Philippines. One very popular thing is Jenny designs beautiful throw pillows, also serviettes, napkins, also a lot of furniture that need upholstery. So again, giving work to the Filipinos.
The scholarship started in 2004. Currently, we have 17 who are enrolled in different colleges and universities in Luzon. We've had graduated a total of 26 college students.
The Assumption High School Batch 68 scholarship transforms people. Now I am able to help my parents and also inspire other children that they can dream big regardless of their current financial situation.
Globe at Home joins forces with a real estate giant in bringing to life the ideal home for today's digital Filipino families. Globe at Home embarks on a strategic partnership with one of the country's renowned property developers, Victor Kunsunhi Development Corporation, in making the vision of a truly modern and connected home a reality. VCDC's flagship project, M Residences, will be the first residential townhouse property in the country to have built-in fiber internet connection upon purchase, powered by Globe at Home. With this high-speed connectivity, residents can opt to equip their homes with Globe connected home devices powered by Samsung SmartThings for enhanced comfort, security, and entertainment inside their households. Connected Home is Globe at Home's range of intelligent home devices that provide whole home coverage and automation, which allows customers to experience worry-free and convenient living through the use of voice, app, and even scheduled commands. For more info on Globe at Home plans and services, visit www.facebook.com/globeathome. An artistic movement born in Italy that has influenced the developments of contemporary art all over the world. This is Arte Povera.
Arte Povera is one of the most important movements in the second half of the 20th century. It was a very extraordinary movement because they changed all the rules about art. I think now it's quite possible to talk about the contemporary art if you don't know Arte Povera, if you don't study Arte Povera. This exhibition is quite important because I choose the old artwork in a very close contact with the artist. This work is the real masterpiece. They come from not from the gallery or from some personal collection, but come from directly for the artist. This is a very, very important movement in the international art, contemporary art. This is the first exhibition in Philippines about Arte Povera and the first exhibition in this part of Asia. Some work is a specific work built, created just for this exhibition. So it's a very unique exhibition.
Dedicated to being a family-friendly employer, Nestle Philippines launches the local implementation of the Nestle Global Parental Support Policy for new parents.
Today at Nestle Philippines, we are very proud and delighted to launch the local implementation of our new Global Parental Support Policy, which is very much anchored in our purpose of enhancing quality of life and contributing to a healthier future. This program aims at strengthening diversity and inclusion in our organization and provides a more supportive and nurturing environment for new parents and caregivers.
Today at Nestle Philippines, we're celebrating Valentine's Day with the theme Love Like No Other, with the launch of our new parental support policy. So at Nestle, we support all forms of family setups, biological or adoptive parents, same-sex partners, single parents, and legal guardians. We have now extended our paid maternity leave from 15 to 18 weeks and the paid paternity leave from 9 days to 4 weeks. We're very happy to provide greater benefits to our new parents and caregivers beyond legally mandated levels and even beyond industry standards. And we take pride in being one of the first to extend the paid parental leaves to same-sex partners in the country today.
Keep your eyes peeled for more exciting things to come. For the latest and exclusive happenings, you're always in the know here in the Metro.